That must be my uncle's vault, behind the glass.
There are some papers here. Looks like this is for you.
Huh? There's another scrap of paper stuck to the back.
What is this?
What are you looking at me for?
Did you happen to notice that when...
Detective?
The hell?
Detective Bennett, were you or were you not following Dr. Morales in the days before his death?
No, I had no idea who the old guy was until yesterday.
I knew he was up to something.
You stay out of this, asshole.
That note you dropped last night? It all makes sense now.
You wouldn't know sense if it punched you in your damn nose. Ed, Anna, I've put my career in jeopardy to help you guys.
Last night, when Ed found you waiting outside my apartment, were you really just worried about me? Or did you have something to do with that man who was after me?
Of course not.
Bennett, give me your gun.
Fuck you.
Give him the gun, Detective.
Ed?
Ed, grab his gun!
That should hold him when he comes to.
Raymond, is he...
He'll be all right.
I just don't understand. Why would he?
Anna, I know this is hard, but it's almost over. The vault is right there on the other side of that window. We need to get that door open and do what we came here to do. Dr. Morales is counting on us.
In this at this point, Ed...
Sorry, Ray?
Hey.
Here, take this.
All right.
Thank you.
I'll take care of him. You two need to finish what we came here to do.
Thank you.
Here's another example.
It's your turn now, Anna. You have to open it, and then we'll make the decision together.
Ed, I appreciate everything you've done for me. I couldn't have done it without you. But my uncle wanted me here for a reason.